He did it twice.
You would not believe how many celebrities live here.
Squid, what was that text message for?